you can throw a birthday party in your new game room. This rustic pool table is constructed of northern pine and features a majestic arched frame. A deluxe accessory kit is included from Golden West Billiards, and this air hockey table features professional-style aluminum rails, a wear-resistant laminate surface, and electronic scoring. From Game Room Guys, plus equipped with a crisp 19-inch HD display, this home arcade console delivers 100 watts of powerful stereo sound and plays both modern and retro games. From iArcade, it's a great prize worth $9,244.
Thank you, Manuela. We have 5 grocery items here, and what you're going to do is you're going to pick one. Tell me how many you want of that grocery item, and then Rachel Reynolds is going to subtotal it for you on the cash register. Now, the idea is to hit between $20 and $22 somehow. But if you use all 5 items and you don't quite get to $20, you lose. If on the way to trying to get there, you go over $22, you lose.
Okay.
All right, LaTanya? Okay. Start making a plan while George Gray tells you all about these grocery items. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go.
First, that's a pack of 32 foil baking cups. It's a 5.25-ounce bag of sunflower seeds, 64 ounces of grapefruit juice drink, it's a 10-ounce bag of seafood breading mix, and then finally, it's a 1-count pack of cake decorations.
We always have a theme that Chris puts together for the grocery store. So this is Reynolds, David, her husband, Ruby, her daughter. This is Louisiana, where they live. And this is to celebrate.
Thank you, Chris.
What do you want to start with? How many do you want?
I want to start with the ruby red. Let's do 4.
4 ruby reds. Each one is $4.59 times 4 is $18.36.
Okay.
You're so close. You need between $1.64 and $3.64.
One Reynolds foil, the cupcake.
It needs to be between $1.64 and $3.64 for it to win $9,000 at the game room. It is $1.79.
Go get it. Nice job.
We're going to spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away.